this person basically made a song on if you're a cis male that doesn't date a transgender, you're transphobic, which this person hasn't heard of preference. You could have your own preference. I don't want to date an overweight person. Doesn't mean I hate fat people. No. Everyone has their own preferences, whether someone likes it or not. And I do not mean to be that guy right now, but can somebody please, pretty please, can they explain to me why do they look like this?